Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can enable GORENJE in GORENJE washing machine. So, in the first step, select your program and click on the true name button. Now look for this indicator, this is a rinse 8 plus function, and it's activated. After that, just click on the start, and that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.